I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever. Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here?
your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
This room, but we need a new way up.
Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. Whatever.
There's no way up this way, right? Thank you.
Broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to funnel us here.
It's another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Ah!
like we're doing this.
Go!
we're doing this.
Yeah!
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mamiya. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. Don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Congratulations.
Stop!
Hold on!
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Here, boy. What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Thank you.
Vaughn!
The adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi. Your arm is strong. Good advice.
Thick skin.
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the room.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead, I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Boy.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Stay away from my son!
Yeah! Opens the forward of Ascot will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Pay for what he said about mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
I know I gotta save you. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Yeah.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you'll never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away,
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
I'm not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Yeah.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Catch the wind. We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern.
Can't help? I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat. The ship's stuck on this bridge over here.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! Hold on!
Hold on!
Yeah.
I will free us! Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Yeah! How's the fire staying lit?
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Thank you. was your plan? You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.